Hello, you beautiful ninjas. I know you couldn't resist clicking on this beautiful face.
I know I couldn't either. But today I have something planned especially for you. So what I have... If you are new to the channel, let me give you an introduction to myself. I'm Marky. Right next to me, we have my clone. I don't know if you want. I don't know. And over here we have. You are not very nice at all. Being so rude to me? I introduced you. I didn't have to do that. That's why they all love Marky. Now don't you guys? Now as the title says, calling all artists. Yes, I have something for you. I will be hosting. Well, Ninja Girl and I, plus Mini Henchman. If you didn't know, check out all the other videos that she's in, and you'll get to know who she is. So, according to this channel, we're gonna be hosting our first fan art contest. Oh boy. I'm not. If people actually understood what you say most of the time, this wouldn't be going to me as a responsibility. Now, if you sat down and hosted this contest yourself, it would be so much easier, don't you think? I know I'm right most of the time. Oh, sorry. The perfection. The hair wants to escape from the hat. Ooh. Nose is getting longer. I like it. This would be a whole lot different and a whole different video altogether, would it? Now before I get off track completely, I like to rewind a bit and get on track with what I'm saying before. This girl... Ow! So sorry, you are not supposed to be seen. I hope this is a success. If you're a big fan of ninjas, you're a big fan of comedy, if you just like to draw, I don't care what kind of artist you are, traditional, digital, a clay artist, a photographer, photo manipulator, aka digital artist, but you use Photoshop, do whatever you want, expand your creativity, and if you don't do this contest, what's the matter with you? Come on, I'm giving you all the time and all the info. I won't judge. For the winners, they are going to have their winning piece featured. You get a shout out on my channel. And if you have any art profiles or anything like that, why not? I'll put them in the description so people can look you up. If you got a YouTube channel, let people look you up and you expand on your audience and your creativity. It's fine by me. You know what? Let's give everyone a chance. You give the beginners a chance. You give the mediocres a chance. The amateurs, that's basically beginners, I think. Yeah. Expand your creativity. Okay? Three characters. It's gonna be so much fun to do. And it runs from now till January 31st, 11 p.m. Eastern time. If you can't do that, you're gonna miss out. You can submit as many pieces as you want to this fan art contest. I will post a video on Facebook, Snapchat, Instagram. What other social media am I missing? I will post it also on Twitter. I posted old rules before. I switched it up now. This video is gonna help you some more. If I missed a social media link where I should post it, Tumblr. That's another one. If you have a Tumblr, I know a lot of artists go there. And if you have a Tumblr, I post Tumblr there. You can submit to me. I post on Facebook. You submit to me on Facebook. I post on Twitter. Submit to me through Twitter with the hashtag NinjiteFanArt. If you can't do that, what's the point? NinjiteFanArt. See the hashtag here? If you do not put that, I will not know you are not entering the contest. So make sure you put NinjiteFanArt. There's three characters. You can draw one. You can draw all three of them. Marky Ninja Girl Mini Henchman. That is so much fun to do. Expanded. Winners will be announced. I have to look at my calendar because I have to make sure I get the perfect timing to announce the winners for this contest. I will announce the winners February 16th, which is on a Saturday. Wait, no it's not. It's on a Friday. There will be three winners to this contest as well. There will be a first place. First place gets featured. They get their picture featured on my social medias as the main picture. I don't know if you got that, but it's the main picture to my social medias. Okay? Second and third place winners, they will get featured and get a shout out, but their pictures will not be displayed as my main icon pictures. So whoever is chosen, that's what it is. I say good luck, and if you don't believe that you'll win, try anyway, because I'm not judging on how great you draw. It's your creativity. You can draw stick figures. I still say it's beautiful because, you know, my kid's an artist. Ooh, you know, ninja girl, maybe. Are you a ninjite? Are you gonna enter in this contest? Show me. If you're a ninjite, you could also put down in the comments, I am a ninjite. I want to see it. Show me the ninjite in you.